pregnant again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Now I'm tracing the path Melania took after unleashing the power of the Scarlet Rot during her battle with General Radahn in the Caelid Wilds. I should like to meet her. This vanished woman. I think she's in the north, in the lands that lie beyond the Erdtree. Now, she's passed. Tracing the path Melania took, she's passed into the lands that lie beyond the Erdtree. Are you giving me this arm? Thank you. I am in your debt yet again. I think if the arm serves well enough, it might be possible for me to wield a sword again.
If the arm serves, it might be perhaps. Matsuki.
No, Matsuki. Now, you're up.
Oh.
mountain of fire. Bake me in your flames.
Ah, good lady. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burning roars. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying above the lofty clouds.